Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Welcome to the channel. Today we got hit with a Swack load of mods. And so we got a lot of mods today. Like probably 20 mods or something. So here we go.
So the very first thing
is a Krone ZX560 GD trailer. By Giant Software. Now this is actually the Forge Wagon. The file size is 23.18 megabytes. Version 1.0000 24.01.22. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Price is $161,000. Require power is 240 horsepower. Capacity is 56,000 liters. Max working speed is 17 kilometers per hour. Now we have a Krone TX 560D by Giant Software. Now this is under trailers, and its file size is 7.13 megabytes if you want to get it from the official Giant's Mod Hub Farming Simulator site. Version 1.000, released 24.01.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4. PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Now the price is $107,000, and the capacity is 56,000 liters. And then we have a Kroger TAW30 by Giant Software. Now this is a trailer. File size is 4.93 megabytes. Version 1.000. 24.01.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox S. Price is $79,500. Capacity is 4,500. And then we have a Class Cargos 750 to 760. I believe these are trailers. And this is file size is 9.69 megabytes, version 1.0000 24.1.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox S. Now the 750 cargos, price is $67,500, capacity is 44,500. Cargo 760 is price is 99,000, capacity is 51,000. And then here's some of the screenshots. They look pretty great. And then we have a New Holland Disc Spine 313 by Giant Software. Now this is Mowers. File size is 5.64 megabytes. Version 1.0000 24.01.22. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox S. Price is $20,500. Required power is 90 horsepower. Working with this 4-point boilers, 4 meters. Max working speed is 22 kilometers per hour. And then we have a Horse Joker 12RT by Giant Software. This is Disc Heroes. File size is 14.61 megabytes. Version 1.0000 24.1.22. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Price is $1,900. Required power is 360 horsepower. Working width is 12.2 meters. Max working speed of 18 kilometers per hour. Then we had the Coverlin Enduro Pro 5000F by Giant Software. Now this is Cultivators. File size is 10.12 megabytes, version 1.000, 24/01/22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox S. Price is $37,000. Required power is 240 horsepower, working width is 5.0 meters. It's a 5-meter cultivator. Max working speed is 15 kilometers per hour. And then we have a class and chrome baler pack by Hispano. And this is the Lizard class and chrome baler pack with Lizard R90. With the rakes attached to the balers, we save a job and mainly use a diesel. General characteristics. Working width is 10.3 meters. Working speed is KT 17 kilometers per hour. Color setting for the rake. Individual characteristics. Class quadrant 5300 plus Lizard R90. Price is $185,500. Chrome Big Pack 1290 HDP and Auto R90. Price is $185,000. And then it's Baylor's file size is 25.64 megabytes, version 1.0000, 24/01/22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have a Tara Phoenix L Crane by H.R. Forrest and Fosbach. And this is a different configurations are available. Color changes, cabin, crane claws, cabin protection and rims, two crane cabins, two engine variants with different gears, slidable fifth wheel plate, supports can be controlled after crane activation, small bull bar with and without light, price is 135,000, power is 462 horsepower. And it's trucks, and it's built for forestry. Now, file size is 19.41 megabytes, version 1.0000, 24/01/22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Is there an echo? There is an echo. Crap. All right. Alright, so then we have a new mods, or another mod, is the Massey Ferguson 760 or 7600 to 7700 by KRKZ Modding. Now this is a base price is $151,000 to $165,000. Engine configuration 7,619 to 7,719. 190 horsepower, 7,620, 7,720, 200 horsepower. 7,622, 220 horsepower. 7,624 to 7,724, 240 horsepower. 7,626 to 7,726, 260 horsepower. Specifications. Main color option, design color option, rim color option, front weight and front hydraulic option, rear fender option, front fender options, GPS option, animated doors and sunroof, animated steering wheels, various interior animations, belly weight, transparent grids, active front axle suspension, tire configurations, Trelleborg, Michelin, Nokian, Midas, BKTs, Continental, Berdestein, And then you can find this in category and game by going to medium tractors. File size is 24.53 if you want to get from the Mod Hub Farming Simulator Giant's official site. Version 1.0000, 24.01.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Now, another thing that came out was the Lizard Quad Bear by Salouse Mutton. Now, Quad Bear is a very efficient 4x4 quad with suspension prepared for all terrains and very strong engine that will facilitate its transport. We also have couplings for the use of the precision tool that will help you improve your field. Now, the price is $12,600, power is 83 horsepower, configurations multicolors, wheel configuration, support option, coupling option. This is under cars and game. File size is 6.33 megabytes, version 1.000, 24.1.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have the Lizard TRA 500 by Agrotono. And this is a multi-purpose quad for your farm. It can be used for tours, or you can use it for smaller transports. Price is $13,000. Power is 75 horsepower. Two tire options. Two different handlebar models. Each model with black or main color option. Color options is bringing the bodywork, suspension, springs, and wheels. Three bumper models. The third being used together with the two previous configurations. Optional coverage. Optional coverings. Couplings. Lizard cars, file size is 6.44 megabytes, version 1.00002412, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. And then we have also a Lizard Duris 60 footer by Hispano, and this is a harvester. The Lizard Duris is the newest rig series launched in 2021. The Lizard Duris offers the reliability and durability you expect from our models, featured designed to give your optimal harvesting performance. Now, price is $167,967. Working width is 18.2 meters, can be used with large combines, Acro Ideal, John Deere X9-1100, Class Lexian 8900, colors adaptable to the previously mentioned harvester brands, both the header and trailer. The header have working lights at the ends. Header trailer, price is $222,526. The trailer equipped with an additional fuel tank of 2,000 liters diesel. And this is file size is 18.0 megabytes, version 1.000, 24.01.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. And then we have the Annenberger HTS 20.12. by Vertex Design. The Annenberger Baseliner HTS 20.12 offers a usable volume of 19 meters cubed. This can be extended up to 25 meters cubed. Price is $29,000. Required power is 140 SPS. Maximum weight is 20 tons. It's under trailers. 11.01 megabytes, version 1.000, 24.01.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have the Back Grabber Loader by EY Modern. Now, this is a price of $6,000. Capacity is 1,000 liters. Hold on. There is something going on here. So, capacity is 1,000 liters. Fill type is sugar beets, potatoes, or bulk, and windrow. You can change fill type using the fill type configuration in the store. Unloading height is 3.5 meters. Color configuration, category miscellaneous. So, you can find this in-game in the miscellaneous category. File size is 1.93 megabytes, version 1.0.0.0, 240122, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have a Cochlin Trio 300 meters. By PlusCap, and this is a cultivator. Price is $25,000. Max working speed is 15 kph. Required power is 140 horsepower. Working with the 3 meters. File size is 4.0 megabytes. Version 1.000. 240122. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. So, and then we have a Chrome Profiliner flatbed by Agrotone Modern, and or Agrotone Modern, and Chrome Profiler flatbed. Price is $21,500. Choice of colors, trailers, designs, wheels. This is miscellaneous in game. File size is 3.40 megabytes. Version 1.0.0.0. 240122. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have the Kerberlin AB85-3 by DB Martin. Now this is under plows, price is $6,000, max working speed is 13 kph, required power is 65 horsepower, working width is 1.3 meters. File size is 4.63 megabytes, version 1.0.0.0, 240122, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. And then we have a Rudolph DK 280 RA by Keller Modding, Rick Black, Black Label, TWD Modding. This is on trailers. Price is $23,000. Capacity is 18,500 liters. Configuration options, various tires manufacturers. File size is 0.5.60 megabytes. Version 1.0.0.0, 240122, PC and Mac. Probably because it has some script somewhere. Water and Diesel IBCs by Farmer 22. Now, this is a water IBC. It's going to cost you $300. Capacity is 2,000 liters. Diesel IBC, price is Price is $2,500. Capacity is 2,000 liters. Big pallets is where you can find this. File size of 1.16 megabytes. Version 1.0.0.0.24.01.22. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, X, Xbox One, and Xbox X. Now, we also have a weight by EY Mining, and it's called a Minion weight. Now, the specs is price is $900, weight is 950 kg. You can find this under weights. File size is 0.31 megabytes. Version 1.0.0.0, 2401.22. PC and Mac. So, and then we have a barn pack. That's an English barn pack by Lancyboi. Now, 1x large green bean barn with personal workshop for repairs costs $140,500. 5-door, daily upkeep is 30 florins or $30. 1x medium sized vehicle barn is going to be 90,000. 2-door, daily upkeep is $20. 1x medium sized standard size barn deal, ideal for all lawnmowing contract vehicles and agriculture vehicles. 4,500 or 45,000. 1-door, daily upkeep is $20. Now you can find this under sheds. File size is 13.55 megabytes. Version 1.0.0.0. Release 2401.22. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have a lamb bakery by LSMT Mod Team Stefan. You can find this under factories. File size is 3.2 megabytes or 3.20 megabytes. Version 1.0.0.0. Release 2401.22. PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. The bakery produces bread and cakes for bread input flour, sugar and water for cake, input flour, sugar, milk, eggs, butter, and strawberries. This bakery has a purchase price of $50,000. And it's available for PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then, we have a small bunker silo by Camilo's 0397. Now, this has a capacity of around about 300,000 liters of chaff. Single bunker silo. Price is $22,000. Daily upkeep is $25 a day. Silos is where you can find it in game. 1.0.0.0, 2401.22, PC, Mac, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox S. Then we have a vehicle sales system customizer, and this is by Red Fox Modding. Now, this mod allows you to update the used good trades to your needs. You can configure the following properties of the used good trades to goods trade. Maximum possible discount can be deactivated. Maximum number of offers. Maximum number of new offers. Probability with which new offers will emerge. probability with which machine sold will be taken over into the used good trade. Maximum duration of the availability of offers. Minimum value of machines that may appear in the used good filed goods trade. The properties can be edited in a sentence XML. The following properties are preset. The maximum possible discount is 15%. The likelihood that new offers will be created is increased doubled. The duration for which offers are available is increased 2 to 2.5 times. The number of offers possible at the same time has increased 10. The number of offers occurring at the same time has increased 50. All machines sold are used in the used goods trade. The maximum possible discount relates to a configurable maximum value. New max discount. If the game creates a new offer with a random discount, the discount will be proportioned based on a new maximum discount. With a maximum possible discount of 15%, all offers from the used goods trade will have a discount of between 1 and 15%. Now, this is under miscellaneous, 14 kilobytes, version 1.0.0.0, 240122 PC and Mac. And then we have AI Tire Tracks by Viper GTS 96. Now, this allows helpers to leave track marks on the ground. Miscellaneous, 21 KB. File versions 1.0.0.0, 240122, PC and Mac. Then we have a mod bug that's called Only Sleep at Night by JOS. Now this disables sleeping between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Now this is 10 kilobytes. Version 1.0.0.0, 240122, PC and Mac. So, with that, that is your new mods for the 24th of January. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, get subscribed to the channel and hit the like button and leave a comment in the comment box below, and I will see you guys in our